stop it, but Patty's already behind super weak. He is going to fall as well. Frags going both ways. It's going to even out here. It's going to be down to the last two with Jay. Here we go. Doing what he does best. Running around on Sniper and just body shotting, MGing people to death. He is going to find the kill onto Eric. Cookie Jake is going to get the bow, but it doesn't matter because Zizou, AK, finally getting the footing onto the forward hold to literally dropping three. But oh, here comes the Froyo specialty Uber. They're literally pushing off 5-ad. This is a 5-ad last push.
Oh, 5-ad.
They went in with 5-ad, and they killed him at 99. 5-ad, and it worked. That's the thing I was telling you. The Froyo tech, the specialty push with 5-ad, it works.
Then they kind of like got disconnected from me.
Yeah.
Building got on last, right? This one.
Tristan, end if.
Holy shit!
I'm switching to scout so we can build.
Oh my god,
we just want to dial it back a little bit. They just went all in on a mid fight. They need these lives to be preserved better so you have any chance. Otherwise, they're just always gonna end up with people down, even if they get the medic ward.
Well, Claymore's here, nice and prompt and early. He's got time to kind of smell the flowers and stare at the sun, as nobody's here to really greet him. He will eventually get a crisp rocket set onto him, and they're dealing with...
I helped them get to playoffs, and I was happy with that. But ultimately, you know, I think in my mind, Kingscrew, well, Ford now, was just... It's a hard offer to pass up, and I just felt like it was time for me to, you know, bring what I brought in other lands and other seasons to this season for Froyo again.
What?
It's kind of... Are we playing like a different version of TF2 where we can actually see traps or something?
Maybe?
Huh? Are we cheating?
That's clear as day for me.
Clark! Yeah, Clark is actually throwing.
Clark! Mate! Dude! Clark!
No! No! Oh, the dig stands in!
Equal situation here into Nolo Kingdom's last.
Oh my god! I cannot believe that rocket.
Play gay right here. They're already winning. I feel like they might be feeling really confident here on Gullywash.
Hey, I'd rather be gay than a loser.
Same thing? Alright, anyways, Zen going for the frag on the demo, gets the easy force, Zen still running.
Pass it now. You guys do whatever you want.
I'm getting close to him.
Fresh RT.
Doing it.
Hit a slow draw, 100.
I'm getting in right now.
Scout? Hit 100 there. Okay. What?
I think he was hiding, I guess? I don't know.
Sort of can die here.
What is that?
That's a bro moment. Oh, he's like 20. Unfortunate.
I'm all pressuring into last. Ash is committing. Spawns are up though. Oh. They don't have second yet. Jay is on the cap. That cap is not available. A headshot goes out onto Showstop. No!
Wow.
It's like, I want to know what happened when they tried to combine. Yeah. When they first thought about combining mayonnaise and mustard, the first thing that comes to mind is mayotard. But I don't think the marketing guru would like that much. Mayonnaise retard.
Oh, yo, he said to Arwood, cancel him, why? You can't say those things anymore, it's 2020!
Yeah, Skeeter, I mean, currently sitting in front of the spawn door, he better hope Dubthink doesn't come out of the spawn door here. Okay, he's gonna move away. I was gonna say, that's a poor position to be standing in if you're Skeeter.
He's listening to the cast right now.
Yeah. But, he's gonna be looking for any opportunity. Oh, but Dubthink, Dubthink with the massive brain goes pyro, starts checking all the corners. Gonna take down Skeeter. Dubthink with the pine in chat.
I would imagine Dubthink might have gone up and done the spy check on his spy class, but
yeah, he did.
If not,
100%.
That's some 300 IQ play. You know, Dubthink's been around the block
and did it. A genius.
Hey, soldier. 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 Soldiers. So, how long, how hard is it for you to climb up the freaking cliff? Yeah, that's right. I thank you for doing what you're supposed to do.
It actually work, you know, if you sync everything up perfectly, but overall, Froyo played that really well, and now we're gonna see how they use their full Uber advantage. They're going to choke instead.
Yeah, Yomps, we'll get through here, but just gets palmed on by Ash.
Where is he?
He doesn't care. He doesn't fear.
Oh, he's dead.
His HUD removed his health.
Yeah, Sniper's watching Shark here.
Coming, Shark. They're medics.
They're trying to show. Now look at me. Sniper's level 5 here. Okay.
Spike Victor. Alright.
I turn around for a second and there's a soldier.
Like, when am I gonna even spend money? Like, I don't have money to spend anymore.
I can stay home and spend money.
Exactly.
Oh shit.
I'll bet you he's gonna be in the surgery.
Oh my god.
Is he?
Oh my god. Look at this. What is this?
I'm not even loaded into the game. What's happening?
Oh my god, this is disgusting. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Good shot, mate.
What the fuck?
And then he crashes the server.
What the fuck? DeGroom is a mistake. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, why is he specifically... How many fucking bots does he have?
I know, you I even stay inside my house and I die. Medic, back away or I'm gonna have to social distance you. Back away. Back off. At least 50 feet.
Which one of you pyros? This is furry.
Joe Stopper kind of working garage slow. Froyo Tech poke into him a little bit. And now the bomb in from behind from Patty. Yeah, he has gone down. The first casualty, there goes bot mode as well, though. Yomps is in. They found Jay. They're chasing down Ash. 404's got nobody to protect him from Patty, who comes in from behind. It's a huge shot.
Demo's pipe. Kill them. Kill the fucking demo, bro.
They use.
Bruh. On the medic only.
Let me. What the fuck?
Dumb bitch, blast him backwards, not forwards. Is that a mistake?
Brain.
Hello, lemon tuna.
Yes! Oh, I'm so happy for you, Jojo!
Hey, Grant.
Oh, fuck yeah! Oh, I'm so happy for you, man. Well done.
Are you gonna do something or? Okay, hold on. Let me get let me get something going.
Am I glad he's frozen in there and that we're out here and that he's the sheriff and that we're frozen out here and that we're in there and I just remembered we're
It
wanna
works!
Know is where's the caveman?
It works!
Am I glad he's frozen in there and that we're out here and that he's the sheriff and that we're frozen out here and that we're in there and I just remembered we're out here. What I want to know is where's the caveman? Am I glad he's frozen in there and that we're out here and that he's the sheriff and that we're frozen out here and that we're in there and I just remembered we're out here. What I want to know is where's the caveman?
Sticks on the thing.
Mate, where are you?
Demo feeding, 200. So 200. Jay is pounding.
I'm out, dude. Fuck that, dude.
Yo, there's so many shots. There's so much shots. Yo, who's that skull going in? Jay! What the fuck?
Fuck me in the ass, man. Like, please, we have three pyros, and this spy is still roaming around like he's one of us. Jesus Christ, the sniper is cheating.
Alright.
Really? What the fuck?
Oh, it's me.
Ah, you know what?
What? What? Come on, you're coming back to TF2 and you're not gonna set the arm dead. You know what, maybe it was a good idea that I did move it. I'm just gonna... Yes. Sucked in. Sawmill.